You think you can match the might of a dreadlord? How will this benefit me? Don't waste my time. You think you can match the might of a dreadlord? I'm always on the winning side.